just turned 16, had no car to drive. I was out on Grandpa's farm back when he was still alive. When he tapped me on the shoulder, led me out the door, took me to a barn I had not been in before. There sat this old ship, it had seen more years than me. It had a top of rotted canvas and tires flat as they could be. He winked at me and smiled, ran his fingers through the dust, said, "Let's get her up and running, boy. You can drive her for both of us. Enjoy the ride. It's like you never felt before. There's no weight upon your shoulders.